is going to be such a fun workout. We are going to be working on our endurance, strengthening our upper muscle groups, biceps and triceps, a little bit of our rectus abdominis, our oblique muscles, and our transverse as we will be rotating with jabs. Then we will be having a lower body section where we'll be firing up those glutes, our hamstrings, and our quads. Then we will finish out with a cardio burner. Then we'll cool down. So upper body section, we're gonna be doing three little phrases. Now I do have the option, the step's optional, but if you would like, if you don't have to step at home, use your stairs, but safely, be careful. But there's also, we're gonna be doing our set off the ground once, right, left, then we're gonna use the step or stairs or for the second round, or you can do it again, no step, okay? Down. So, my name is Brianna Mullins, and I'm so excited to have you here today. I'm a senior dance BFA major and entrepreneurial studies minor here at Northern Kentucky University. I'm a NEDA group fitness instructor certified, and I also have other specialty certifications. So, are you guys ready for your warm-up? Woo-woo! Let me hear you guys. Yes, you are ready. Let's go for it. Warm-up music on. Feel free to sing along. I love this song. If you've been to my class, you know this song is the warm-up song. March it out. Let's go. Woo! We're gonna get that heart rate up. Feel free if I go too fast. Please take it at your own pace. You're gonna kill it either way. Whoop, whoop. Move those arms. 3, 2, bring those arms up. Breathe in. Exhale, clap it out. Hey. Whoop, whoop. 3, 2, step right. Let's go. Right, right. Step touch. Whoop. Elbow free. Bend low. Knees over those toes. Don't let them pronate in or invert them. Invert out. Yes. 3, 2, and 1. Swing that right arm over and left. Good, everyone. Really opening our back extensors, firing up that rotation for the obliques in this transverse plane. Continue to use your airflow. As we engage these muscles, you want airflow to go towards those muscles for a good contraction and working them. 3, 2, left arm above the head, then right. Good. 3, 2, cross jabs right here, right here. Up, out. Really use that rotation. Back into the chest. 3, 2, 1. Right arm up, cross. Diagonal jab. This is a diagonal jab right here. Low up, up. Whoop. Whoop. Feel free to look at it. You are a fighter. You're going to do very well in this class. So keep up the good work. You're gonna be amazing. I know you will. Keep going. Woo, Mike. 3, 2, 1. Bring that right knee in. Really twist. Hamstring curl, left, right. Elbow jump. if you're using the stairs or a step at home. Make sure your heels are on the step at all times. All five toes are on, heel is on. Feel free to look down and up for safety and visually. All right, so exit in 3, 2, right off. Whoop. 4, 3, 2, right foot up, up. 2, 3, exit. Up, 1.
Cross. Good. Second.
second one, we're doing that B set. So we're gonna go two, woo, two. Then we're gonna step right, knee, hamstring curl, knee, lift off, repeat. Up, up, down, down, B step. Step right, knee, ham, up, knee, up. Good, you got it, perfect. Then we're gonna run it out to our left side, all of the right. Then we're gonna clap, four, three, two, one. Bring that right foot over or chasse. Bring that left foot, cha-cha. Over the step, cha-cha. Step right, bring that left knee in. Kick right, I'll step right here. Lift that knee up, clap. Three, two, one. Right foot over the step, cha-cha, left foot. Cha-cha, right foot, step right, left knee in. Kick right, I'll step. Exit, then we're gonna run. And then left side, yeah? You got it. Again, feel free to get your own pace. You don't have to do all the stuff in each combination. Whatever's best for you, kill it. Step by step with me, and let's get started with your right side, then left, then on the steps and stairs. Woo-hoo! Let's go for it. Give me a high five with that right hand. Woo! You're gonna kill it. Let's go ahead. Yes, you do. Here we go. You want to move it up. Away from the step. Five. Right basic. Up. One. Two. Diagonal jab. Right. Cross. Right. Basic. Diagonal jab right here. Hit. Hit. Cross over. Right. Left. Up. Diagonal jab. Right arm. Then left. Cross. Over it. Give me three more.
Right.
Woo! I hope you're feeling it. Step left, right knee in. You're almost done. Pick it up.
Tell your friends.
not have to. If it starts to hurt, you feel bad pain, please drop those weights. But if it's good fatigue and you feel like, oh, I feel that burn, keep going unless you don't want to. But I say challenge yourself. Alrighty, so lower body section. We are gonna be doing three exercises. First one, we're gonna be doing the rocks, gonna get that heart rate up, endurance, work a little bit of those glutes and quads. You have the option to stay on the ground, arms moving side to side with your weights if you want as a curl for our deltoids and our little bit of our bicep muscle. Or you can go onto the step, onto the stairs, or if you have a step or not step and you want to do a full circle, you may do so, yeah, all the way around, okay? We'll be going for 20 seconds. Now, the next exercise, weights or no weights, you can either do this off the step, so we're gonna step right and over, diagonal jab, then we're gonna go into that row. Awesome, so keep those knees over your toes, really cross, pick that heel up, really cross, hips are still squared, and knees over toes, wherever it's comfortable, squeeze those glutes up. You can do it on the step or stair, if it's comfortable to do so. Lift off over the step. Lift up, diagonal jab, or cross jab, either one, sometimes I forget. Then exit off, down, lift up, crossover jab, and curl. We're gonna be doing that 6 times, okay? Last exercise, we're gonna be doing the straddle. So, off the step, you go out, out, in. Then bring it out, we're gonna T-curl, out, in, together. We're going left, out, in, and T-curl, and T-curl. Again, that's out, in, step out to the right. Curl, bring it back in, left, in, step out to the left, T-curl, okay? That's off the step, onto the step. We go up, up, out, up, up, exit, T-curl. Make sure, do not overextend that joint. Really control wherever you feel you have that stable motion and curl it back in. Don't overextend that joint, really exhale as you curl. Out, breathe back in as you curl back into the rib cage, okay? So we'll be doing straddles up and down. We're gonna go 6 times. And then we'll go over to left side. Are you guys ready? Woo-hoo! Let's go for it. If you didn't remember what I said, it's fine. I will cue you. Right and left. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Right foot front and out. At your own pace, feel free to move it around. Give me 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Woo, 5, 4, 3, 2. Curtsy lunge right here. Woo, run it out. 3, 2, step up with that right foot, crossover jab, spin, flip that heel, exit, curl, squat, right up, cross, knees over toes, exhale, exit, breathe in, exhale, squeeze glutes, over, exit, breathe in. Out, Three more, you got it. Exit, step out left, curl into that squat. Exhale, come on, you got it. Last two. Kill the game. Up. Come on, knees over toes. Squeeze those glutes. Don't overextend that joint. And let's up. Last one on this side. And we'll turn to the left. Step out left. Come on. Two. Move, move, move. Good. All right, left side. You got it. Take a deep breath in. Big exhale. One more time, breathe in. Big exhale. Run it out. In three, two, left foot, let's go. Move it around if you would like. In place or on the step. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
drop them, or you can add a little bit of
up. Good one. All right, so toe tap, taps. We are gonna lift up with our sternum. Our rectus is working, our transverse is activated. Exhale and drop. Exhale and drop, okay? Then we will switch to the left. Then we're gonna raise upper glutes and do some of our lowers. Hands behind your head as production, but do not pull it. Okay, make these nice and slow. Now only go through your range. If you feel uncomfortable popping or cracking, please turn your foot out, rotate it out. Only drop to wherever it's comfortable. You will get the same benefits. You can also bend that knee if you need. That is up to you, some options for you. Still get the same benefits, but whoop. Are you guys ready? Let's finish it strong, and then we'll do a cool down. You're killing the game. Let's go, let's go.
Four.
drink and let's cool down, okay? Good, you should be very proud of yourself for finishing this class. This class will be up on my YouTube channel, Brianna Mullet, as well as our other awesome fitness formats that you should definitely check out and take. Also, it will be on the Northern Kentucky Campus Rec on YouTube channel, so I hope you enjoy. Keep your mat on the ground. We're gonna take a deep breath right here, normal standing. Bend the knees a little bit, breathe in. Exhale, drop the arms for me. Again, take a deep breath in. Big exhale. Last one, breathe in. Big exhale. We're gonna open those toes out. Pronate them out. Good, take a deep breath in. Bend those knees over the toes. Exhale. Wherever it's comfortable, that's where you bend. Breathe in, exhale. Inhale, big exhale. Straighten those arms for me. Woo! Drop that right knee. Bring that left arm above your head. Nice work, everybody. Good, hold, take a deep breath in. Exhale, straighten that right knee. Deeper oblique stretch right here. Woo! If you need to come up a little bit, that is fine. Take a deep breath in. Big exhale. Lift, other side, bend. Good work, everyone. Take a deep breath in. Big exhale. Straighten that knee. Breathe in. Big exhale. Good, everyone. From here, bring those knees in. Roll down. Drop those hands. Bend those knees. Right back up. Last one, bend, extend, keep the knees bent, grab the elbows, swing side to side for me. Open in the back, extend your muscles. Really release that cervical spine, our back of our neck, so we can release tension. Good, slow it down in 3, 2, 1. Good, bring your hands out onto the mat. Bring those feet back for me into downward dog. Now your tailbone is extended up. Your hands and shoulders are still in line, but you're in a curve, like upside down V. Hold. Bring that right foot up, drop the left heel, and switch at your own pace. Just stretching out the calves since we did a lot of stepping today. Give me 3, 2, and walk forward into those hands. Bend and stretch one more time. Bend, release up. Arms are coming above the head first. Look up, breathe in. Stay here. Exhale, center. One more time, breathe in up, look up. Exhale, right here. We're gonna contract our rectus abdominis and a seated spine. Well, standing spine stretch. Exhale, breathe in. Really open those ribs. Exhale. Breathe in. And exhale. One more time. Breathe in. And exhale. Back into neutral. Bring that right foot up. Or if you're not on the step, go to stairs or onto the floor. Bring that left foot. You're going to actually press and turn it in parallel. Push those hips forward, but don't tilt. Bring those arms up into warrior one. Breathe in. Big exhale. Really fill up those lungs. Get that heart rate down. Breathe in. Big exhale for me. Bring that left foot closer to the step or to your foot. Flex that right foot. Sit into it. Good. Give me 3, 2, and 1. Release, up. Good, bring that left foot up. Bring those hips forward. Take a deep breath in. Big exhale. One more time, breathe in. Big exhale, bring that right foot closer. Focus on that airflow, hold. that heel off to your glute, quad forward, arm to the front or lips up. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, release. Switch over, left side. Take a deep breath in. Big exhale for me. And release. Come onto the step or stand tall. Breathe in. Big exhale. And give yourself a round of applause. You did such a wonderful job. You killed it. I know you did. Take the energy and the energy you're feeling right now. Hopefully it's a lot of like sweat. Feeling good. Your muscles are ready to go for the day or the rest of part of your day. But thank you so much for taking my class and taking steps / cardio. I hope you have a good Thanksgiving, Christmas, or rest of part of your week if you watch this later. But just remember you're amazing in so many ways and that you've got this during these times. And I can't wait to work out with you very soon. Have a good one, you guys. Bye. This is Brianna Mullins, and I'll see you next time.